cotton field of our own. Come, let us go inside the cotton field. Do you observe there? There is sheep and goats. Come, let us go there. Wow, what a beautiful scenery was this. Why the sheep's hair was so small? I think it had a haircut.
Sheep's had a haircut, silly.
Great question. Sheep had haircut in the process of woolen fabric, which we wear in the winter.
What is the process of woolen fabric?
The process of woolen fabric is, first step is shearing. The process of removing the hair of the sheep using a machine is shearing. The removed hair is called as fleece. Not only sheep is used for shearing, many other animals is also used for shearing, like camel, alpaca, llama, etc. Third one is coating, means washing the hair or fleece of sheep or any other animal is scoting. Scoting is done because sheep goes everywhere, to the leaves, trees, mountains. Then some things or dust is stuck in their hair. To remove that dust or things, we use the method scoting. Third one, sorting. Sorting means separation of long and short fibers is sorting. Short fibers is used to make socks and long fibers is used to make sweaters and shawls. The fiber is bleached and dyed with different colors. To look attractive, we use different colors. We add different colors to the sweaters or shawls. That is the process of dyeing. Fifth one is combing and cording. Same like our hair, they also comb the hair of the sheep using machines. To remove the curls and to make it silky, they use this process. The thread is pulled as a long fiber and rolled as a yarn. This is the process of spinning. Next process is weaving. They will weave our dress and then our sweaters is ready, which we wear in the winter. Then we will get the woolen fabric.